the right lobe is replaced by connective tissue. In this section, the left lobe looks like it consists of a large hypocoid nodule. Longitudinal scan decides the issue. The irregular surface of the hypocoid mass surrounded by a thin econormal rim is one of the most characteristic appearances of the subtotally resected lobe. The vascularization is extremely increased.